My work is dedicated to Plato's allegory of the cave. It refers to the virtual images of the 21st century. It asks, how much are we influenced by those virtual images? Plato, he divided the world into reality and into illusions that pass for reality. He used shadows as a symbol for blind spots that we have to see the truth. It's a piece that has a meditative pace. It's up to the visitors to see a more playful side of the work or a heavier side that reflects on virtual images.